I have with me the co-founders of Mobile Health Solutions, Mr. Rahul Batra and Mr. Shwetank Verma. Hello, thank you for participating and accepting to be a part of this interview. I just wanted to come directly to the app which actually you're creating, something related to the health and something related to the fitness. Could you please explain what exactly is that app, Mr. Rahul?
So Walk On is a mobile app that incentivizes users for healthy activity, physical activity.
This is an app generation. How did you get this idea of getting into this health app and then create something innovative?
Everybody is into getting the best deal, best bargain, best discount. So we said, can we link these two? Can we link good health to retail, which is something that everybody enjoys? And that is where we came with the idea that maybe we can now track walking, we can track running, we can track, so you can't lie also, we can track this with the mobile phones, they've become so powerful. So we said, let us combine the two, let us make it like frequent flyers get better miles every time they fly, safe drivers get no claims bonus. We said those who are healthy, those who are making the effort, they should get something as well. Absolutely. And that is why we came up with Walk On.
Okay, and then Mr. Rahul, how does this total app actually work? And if I just wanted viewers to get it.
Sure. So the app is on Play Store, okay. The Android app, and we'll be coming out with the iOS version as well. A user just has to download the app from Play Store, and all he has to do is create an account and start tracking himself.
Okay.
The pedometers that are with the apps are actually the other free apps that are on your phone either already, or you can download them as well. So basically there is no friction for the user. He doesn't have to buy a device like a wristband. He doesn't have to go purchase a pedometer because everything is free on the mobile. The power of the mobile that we are harnessing is something that's come of age. Your mobile phone is now capable to track your movement, to track your vitals as well. So that is what we are harnessing, and all the user has to do is have a seamless experience with the mobile phone, logging in and start calculating the distance that you moved.
Okay, so this is one unique app which is actually coming for the people as well, but just wanted to know more about your organization, Mobile Health Solutions.
So, Mobile Health Solutions is a startup company, Venkat. We started in 2013. Our vision is to improve the lives of 1 crore people in 5 years.
Okay.
It is a very audacious vision. And so we started with the idea of creating more healthcare centers. And we've been doing well with that. But we said that even that is not going to get us to the 1 crore mark. And we realized that the 1 crore mark can only be reached when you reach to something that is in every Indian's pocket now. So that is why we launched this mobile app called Walk On. It is free, and it is hopefully going to help us improve the life of 1 crore people and stop this epidemic of diabetes, cardiovascular disease, which is afflicting the nation.
Absolutely. Mr. Rahul, in fact, why healthcare is a question? Because there are various sectors. In fact, healthcare is one prime sector which is doing well, but still, why healthcare?
We believe healthcare is integral to all of us for a better performance as a nation. Make in India comes after a healthy body and a healthy mind, right? So it is a need. India traditionally hasn't had systems of insurance or government support that provides healthcare incentives.
Mm-hmm.
So we are in the business of actually incentivizing healthcare.
True.
Our brands are actually giving you a real reward to take care of yourself. And Venkat, it's just one body that we have.
Absolutely.
Right? We have to live in it for 80 years.
Yes.
Right? So better take care of it.
Absolutely.
That's why healthcare.
Okay. And then finally, Mr. Shwetank, this question is for both of you. In fact, you people are young Turks who just entering, being the entrepreneurs as well. But there are many people who just wanted to come into this sector.
Mm-hmm.
Entrepreneurship overall, what would you suggest for the people who just wanted to come to India?
So it's very exciting, and it is like a roller coaster ride. One day you're right up, the other day you're right down. So you have to have a lot of emotional strength to last through the ride. And so I call it inner resilience. You need to be able to bounce back from a lot. See, you are doing something for the love of doing something, but a lot of people are very busy doing whatever they want. They'll keep slamming doors on your face. You have to have the inner resilience to keep bouncing back. And if you have that, then entrepreneurship is fantastic. But if you don't, it can be a very, very rough ride.
Okay, Mr. Rahul, entrepreneurship and healthcare?
Absolutely. I think if you read the numbers, I think wellness is a $60 billion market, and whether it is health centers or lifestyle combined with wellness, it is a huge space. Plenty needs to be explored in the space, right? All we are doing is just tip of the iceberg or a drop in the ocean.
Okay, in fact, so that is Bokhon, and these are the founders of that app, and also the Mobile Health Solutions, actually giving you that this is our body, we have to live in it and take care of it. And then you have your linking with electronics and also the retail market. That is something innovative. And then be fit. With camera person Jayashree, this is Venkatraman for DD News, New Delhi.